I guess we look pretty silly at the moment. But when it comes to ratings classifications, well, it's seriously important to choose the right movie for every member of the family.
Films classified G are for general exhibition that can be enjoyed by the whole family.
Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
I know that you and I got off in the wrong pod. What do you say? Want to be friends?
When viewing films classified PG, parental guidance is recommended for persons under 15 years of age.
That was a hell of a thing.
Films rated M are recommended for mature audiences, 15 years and older.
Movies classified MA cannot be seen by persons under 15 unless in the company of a parent or adult guardian.
You kill him! You kill yourself!
Hello! Ah!
Give me back my son!
Oh!
Movies rated R are restricted to adults, 18 years and over.
So, choose the right movie for your family.
Film classification ratings help put you in the picture. Have you ever bought or rented a videotape that wasn't quite right? It may have been a pirate copy. An illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognisable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound and or picture quality, the lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings, such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirate tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem in Australia. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please phone this toll-free number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 515 Monavale, New South Wales 21103. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office.
Just when his career
Sherpa!
Hit an all-time low, movie star Jack Wyatt is getting one last shot.
It's Bewitched.
We're redoing it.
A couple of big names are available for Samantha.
I want an unknown in the lead.
The nose. I mean...
Now...
Oh, my goodness.
Sorry!
After weeks of searching...
Don't look, but Jack Wyatt is staring at you.
He's found the perfect witch.
I hate you. Just come and show everyone what you look like when you...
What?
Wiggle your nose. Marry me. Be my TV wife.
Say yes.
Yes.
Yes!
But she can never let him know...
But you are a witch.
I know, but I'm not going to be one anymore.
Just how perfect she really is.
I am through with just snapping my fingers and getting my way.
No breakfast after 11.
Oh. My absolutely last thing. He's idiotic, and yet I find him completely charming.
Don't do this. You'll get this close, and when he finds out about
you... If he loves me, he won't care. There's something I need to tell you. I'm a witch. He's gonna accept me. He's got to.
She's a witch.
It's still me?
I'm a little freaked out right now.
I know, but I can't change what I am.
We should do a hex. Get him to behave.
I just happened to be in the neighborhood with these roses. and a Cat Stevens CD and this bracelet.
Well, if it isn't my spellcasting magical daughter who gave up witchcraft.
This isn't what I wanted.
I want to be like everyone else.
Money.
That was my last thing as a witch.
Bewitched.
How does this work? Am I gonna get web feet or grow horns?
Huh?
Am I gonna get pregnant? Because I cannot get pregnant right now!
Vanessa!
Yeah?
You think these pants make my butt look big?
Yeah, they do.
Perfect.
Gina's the best stylist in town.
Oh my God.
They're the miracle workers.
With the world's worst boss.
You give me some proper respect, yeah?
You act like you own me.
Of course I do.
I quit.
You're going to fall flat on your behind.
Well, I got a little cushion, so I'll be just fine.
Now, she's taking a chance to live her dream.
Looks like somebody swallowed the 70s and threw it up in here. Come on, let's make this place into genius.
And starting her own business.
Gina's Beauty Shop.
Joe's Electrical Repairs. I'm Joe.
She's got a brand new crew.
All right, we are professionals.
You want a cappuccino?
I don't eat or drink nothing I can't spell.
You must be like the spelling bee champ.
Plenty of attitude.
Damn. Mm. See, now if a plane crashed, we could eat for days.
And a style that's all her own.
Damn, you got top and bottom.
Don't bring your little behind back here till you learn how to speak to a lady.
She loves me.
Brush yourself.
My boy is off.
You got me next, right?
I was here before you.
What's he gonna do, Bray, just scoundrel?
There's only one place that can change your whole look.
You got some serious work done to your bosom area.
8,000 pop.
Could have bought yourself a Saturn with that.
MGM Pictures presents...
Hello?
What's going
on? Oh, Gina's taking care of me. Bye, Jorge.
Yes, it did.
Queen Latifah, Alicia Silverstone, Andy McDowell, and Jaimin Hansu.
Mom, I like him.
From the producers of Barbershop and Bringing Down the House.
Thank God y'all open. I got a wedding to get to in 3 hours.
I'll hook you up. Let me see what we working with under this hat.
Yeah, I'm having some Don King issues.
Beauty Shop.
Sergeant DeSmit, can you tell us precisely how you applied electric shocks?
Come on, I don't need to fly 5,000 miles to interview some white cop killing black folk.
I want you to go out there, Langston.
Sound bites are 20 seconds, voice reports 40 seconds. That's all we've got to grab the listeners.
Langston Whitfield, Washington Post. With all due respect, how can there be reconciliation when 90% of the country's wealth is still in the hands of the white minority?
I think maybe you don't understand what we're trying to do here.
You're Afrikaans, right?
So, you've already made up your mind.
Don't make assumptions about me.
Don't you make assumptions about me.
What is African justice?
I've told the truth. I'm asking for amnesty.
You just have to say I'm sorry.
I would have lost my pension had I refused an order.
I didn't know. Now, where have I heard that?
What do you want me to say? Yes, I knew.
So, they sent me a black man. Well, well, I can't prove they knew what we were doing. It was a farm.
Where's the farm?
I'm coming with you.
The means employed to carry out the orders of his superiors were out of all proportion with the objective sought.
Oh, my God.
When are you going to stop taking their side against us?
It's not about blame. It's about finding out the truth.
I've never felt excitement like that.
Mother!
How could you possibly think it was right to do what you did?
It is good that you do this. I will testify myself. Look.
Ah, suits you.
It's ironic, you teaching me about Africa.
Why not? I'm African.
Not my book.
Did I grow up here? Yes. Do I agree with their politics? No.
Judgment Day, boys.
Now get out there and surf, little grommets.
Back to the boneyard for you, pal.
We surf and we skate every day.
exactly, sir.
The thing is, you can do the same hard turns that you do on your surfboard.
Wow.
This wave breaks 24 hours a day, every day. And you know what, bros? We're gonna be the first to ride it.
Yeah, surfing like a wave, man.
Skip is putting together a skate team.
There are going to be hundreds of skaters from all over the country, and we need to shut them down.
Oh, nice socks, man.
Here's our entry fees. Now, where's our trophies?
Oh, my God. It's some type of aerial maneuver I've never seen before.
Next up, Jay Adams riding for Zephyr Skateboards. Stacy Peralta.
Tony Mad Dog Alba.
It's only going to get bigger and bigger and bigger.
To the Boy Kings.
Where's the famous Tony Alba?
Make you a star.
Wow, you're famous, Stace.
You guys gotta think bigger, man. I wanna make money. I wanna do it all right now. This is our time, bros.
The boys are getting offers, man.
This isn't about fame or money.
Tell you to put those kids in the magazines. They didn't care about either one.
Well, they do now.
We can't bail on Skip. We're Z boys. We're family.
You need to keep pushing, man.
Hey, Tony, it looks like it's gonna be you or me, man.
No, it's not. It's me.
We're gonna be on summer vacation for the next 20 years.